15 The Two Monkeys.
Hi friends, here is a story. My grandmother told me this once. There were two monkeys called Baji and Raji. One day they were playing in the garden. Baji saw a guava on the tree.
Raji, look there. There is a guava on the tree.
I want it.
Baji and Raji started fighting for the guava.
It's mine. I saw the guava first.
No, I want it. I like guavas and I am young.
Then they saw a group of ants.
Mama and Papa, brothers and sisters, I have seen some sugar. Come with me. I will show you the sugar.
All the ants went together and carried sugar to their house. Mother Monkey also saw this. She told Baji and Raji.
Look at the ants. How happy they are. They are happy because they work together. They eat together. They don't fight. Don't you learn a lesson from them?
Baji and Raji said, "We are sorry, Mama. We will not fight anymore. We will eat this guava together." Then the mother monkey cut the guava into two pieces and gave them to Baji and Raji. Baji and Raji ate the guava and were happy.